morning, good afternoon, Raquel Redmond from Brava Art Press.
I got green here and the medium-sized paintbrush, and I'm going to draw some circles. Because you can draw with paint, you know? Circle. Circle. Lots of circles. Small circles. Big circles. And more dots. Dot, 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 dot. It's a wavy line like this underneath there with this beautiful color. A wavy line. Dot in the middle, dot in the middle, and dot, dot. Circle. Ooh, what about that? Looks like a face. And we can do dots, 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 dot for hair. I'll paint the picture. Round, big circle. And some eyes. Let's do the mouth first. Mouth, beautiful. And eyes. It's a smiley face. And let's do a body. A stripy dress or a stripy shirt like this. A bit of white and see what happens. It's becoming a different color. You see how the color is changing by moving your paintbrush like that, all the way down. And more red on the top. Red. Very carefully applying this red. What about some purple? Purple. And purple there. What about some arms? Let's make green arms. Ooh, nice green hands and green arms. That arm is going outside the picture. I don't know where the hand is, but we can see this hand there. And what about a cat? Let's draw a cat. With ears like that, behind, yellow body, yellow green body. I'm doing the face of the cat with yellow. And with a little paintbrush, I'm going to be doing the eyes for the cat, and also mouth. A mouse, cat. Now we're going to do some hair in brown. I'm using my little paintbrush. Paintbrush there, in brown. Just moving the paintbrush along there to paint the brown hair. Another bit more and we finish with the hair. Lovely, isn't it?